In the developed world, most of us take medical imaging for granted. We have experienced it all our lives. We see it on television dramas. We expect it to be provided. And yet, when our doctor gives us a slip to get a scan done, we wonder what it is all about. For most of us, our first imaging experience is one in which we have no memory. An ultrasound examination during our mother's pregnancy. It is used to assess how old we are, how fast we are growing, and if we are likely to be a healthy baby. Based on this examination, doctors make critical decisions about our health and the health of our mother. Then during our life journey, we have x-rays of our teeth, or a CT x-ray for abdominal pain. It may be bone scans for stress fractures, or routine mammograms as a screening tool. My name is Professor Graham Galloway, and I am Group Leader for Biomedical Imaging at the Centre for Advanced Imaging at the University of Queensland. In this course, we will introduce you to the fundamental principles of all these imaging technologies, and also give you a tantalising glimpse of the future of imaging. We'll see how these different technologies complement each other, and why we need so many different tools. We'll find out more about magnetic resonance imaging and how we increase the contrast of the image to help in the diagnosis. You might have heard about functional MRI and its role in neuroscience and psychology. Can we really see what you are thinking? We will do some chemistry using sophisticated automated equipment, and you will learn about radioisotopes, cyclotrons, and hot cells. As you'd have guessed, all these techniques generate a huge amount of data, so much so that we're talking about an explosion of information. The challenge is to store and analyse this information. This is where visualisation becomes so important, from simple two-dimensional black and white images to spectacular 3D dynamic colour images you can fly through. So who will be interested in this course? It may be that you are concerned about your health or the health of one of your loved ones, and you want to know why there are so many different imaging machines and what they do and how they work. Or perhaps you are considering a career path in medical imaging. You could be a teacher looking for ideas to interest your students in science. Maybe you are a decision maker wondering why it is necessary to spend all these health dollars. Or then again, you could just be interested in understanding something of the technology that you hear about every day. Whatever your background and whatever your interest, we hope that you will find this visually exciting course stimulating, informative, and relevant to your life.